that's the MTD Husky, the red one. Apparently there's something wrong with the transmission. It's not one to drive. I don't know if it could just be a drive belt. I can just hope if it's just a drive belt. Hopefully if the transmission is not shot. But we'll see. And I'm also a little concerned about the John Deere 5065E tractor, being that it is a diesel, even though last week we had some extreme cold weather. I'm a little concerned about the fuel in that tractor might possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have a dead battery. But we'll see. Battery. But we'll see. And I'm also a little concerned about the John Deere 5065E tractor, being that it is a diesel, even though last week we had some extreme cold weather. I'm a little concerned about the fuel in that tractor might possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have a dead battery. Oh, up there, probably we had some extreme cold weather. I'm a little concerned about the fuel in that tractor might possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have a dead battery. But we'll see. I'll probably go up there probably in the next 2 or 3 weeks. We'll see. I'll probably go up, being that it is a diesel, even though last week we had some extreme cold weather. I'm a little concerned about the fuel in that tractor might possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have a dead battery. Possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have a dead battery. On your 5065E tractor, being that it is a diesel, even though last week we had some extreme cold weather, I'm a little concerned about the fuel in that tractor might possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have a dead battery. 65E tractor, being that it is a diesel, even though last week we had some extreme cold weather, I'm a little concerned about the fuel in that tractor might possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have a dead battery. But we'll see. I'll probably, in that tractor might possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have a dead battery. But we'll see. I'll probably, cold weather, I'm a little concerned about the fuel in that tractor might possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have a dead battery. But belt, I can just hope if it's just a drive belt, hopefully if the transmission is not shot. But we'll see. And I'm also a little concerned about the John Deere 5065E tractor, being that it is a diesel, even though last week we had some extreme cold weather. I'm a little concerned about the fuel in that tractor might possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have a dead battery. But we'll see. I'll probably tractor, being that it is a diesel, even though last week we had some extreme cold weather. I'm a little concerned about the fuel in that tractor might possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have a dead battery. We had some extreme cold weather. I'm a little concerned about the fuel in that tractor might possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have a dead battery.
Mom? Mom?
And I'm also a little concerned about the John Deere 5065E tractor, being that it is a diesel. Even last week we had some extreme cold weather. I'm a little concerned about the fuel in that tractor. Might possibly be gelled up, and also it might even have a dead battery. But we'll see. I'll probably go up there probably in the next 2 or 3 weeks. And yeah. So no matter where you're headed or what you're craving, we're here to make your morning a little better. Because when you get off to a better start, you go on to a better day.
You take your rotisserie style chicken bites. I never thought unbreaded chicken this good was possible.
But the transmission is just the way you are. It's not shot. But we'll see. And I'm also a little concerned about the John Deere 5065E tractor, being that it is a diesel, even though last week we had some extreme cold weather. I'm a little concerned about the fuel in that tractor. Might possibly be gelled up. And also, it might even have dead battery. Possibly be gelled up. Concerned about the fuel in that tractor might possibly be gelled up, and also it might even have a dead battery. But we'll see. I'll probably go up there probably in the next 2 or 3 weeks. So now get everything put away. Just call it a night because it's getting dark. So I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Alright, so that does it for lawnmowers. Well, let's try the Lawnboy 8461 one more time. Let's just try it one more time.
Oh my goodness.
Guys, I feel so stupid now. All this time I had the food out there turned off.
Wow. I
didn't realize I had the fuel valve turned off. So let's see if it starts on.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Watch out. Not ahead anymore.
Look, Mom.
I see him. What's he doing? Right away, Fred Hoiberg wants a timeout. Dredd, 2 3-pointers. He's got 10. It's an 11-0 Penn State run. Well, it was Myron Jones in the first half stretching out the Nebraska Cornhuskers. But Dredd says, not only am I judge, I'm jury, and here, the executioner. Trilogy for COPD.
Mm-hmm.